when you're playing with the bow, you want to have the bow tilted towards the fingerboard, so away from your nose, tilted towards the fingerboard. You also want it parallel to the bridge, nice and straight. So you don't want a bow like this, you don't want a bow like this, but nice and straight. You want to use a nice long bow. You want to use good pressure. And of course, you want to hold your bow correctly.